And in today's video, we are going to be running in bases with an RTX 3060 Ti. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm in.
Go ahead and pop it. And hope... Oh, he let me in instantly. Okay. A beacon does in. He doesn't know that he can mine out, though, I don't think. What? He broke it.
I got a feeling. First help me feel it. I feel it.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Forfeit here, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are going to be running in bases with an RTX 3060 Ti. But yeah, we are actually on play.viperMC.net as usual. I really recommend you guys log on, try out HEF, as we know it's back, and honestly, it's just a load of fun. But yeah, in today's video, we ran in bases, obviously, as you can tell from the title and everything. Obviously, I'm still on my new PC. I mean, why wouldn't I be? But yeah, we're going to be running in bases with a RTX 3060 Ti. And as you can tell right now, my FPS is like 1.4K and 1.5K. And I'm currently recording in 300 FPS. And like, I've got really good settings for recording. So like, the quality is good. So it does kind of like impact your FPS a lot. Like right now, I'll probably be getting like over 2K. But I mean, my FPS is still insane. So... But yeah, anyways, guys, that's all I really have to say for the intro. If you guys do enjoy, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you guys haven't already, and comment something down below because I do read all my comments and I reply to every single one. But yeah, anyways, guys, that's going to be all. I hope you guys do enjoy. Have a good rest of your day, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out.
Alright, guys, so we're at this guy's base now, and obviously, as usual, one-on-one DTR. And, oh, he's currently trapping someone right now. Is there a way I can get in? Oh, my God. Oh my god, I'm in. Oh my god, it was open and I'm killing him now. Okay, he shouldn't be able to pull out of this. I'm actually going to rage ball. And let's go ahead, pop that. He's panicking. I killed him, he's raidable. Oh my god. Wait, there's no, I don't care about his stuff. Where's his stuff? Okay, any partner items? Oh my god, I just saw someone. Where are the partner items, bro? Let me actually check what set he had, because he had a P2 and I kind of need the sets right now. So let's go ahead and grab it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I'm going to go ahead, get out of here. There's no way I just did that. His base was like left open and there was like no one in his base, I don't think, because I checked. So I didn't really know what that was. I'm just trying to run away a bit. Okay, I should be good to F home here, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back. Alright, guys, so I'm at this guy's base and it's actually right next to the guy I just made raidable, but... Okay, he's up, and I'm pretty sure that's a 2 high. Oh, no, it's a 3 high. Okay, so I can actually combo ability focus mode, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it. And hope... Oh, he let me in instantly. Okay. Also, I don't know why he has a chest there. Sorry about my dog barking in the background. And oh, shit. He actually wins that right here. Yeah, he actually wins that. All right, that's all good. Okay, so he has partner items, he rage board. There's actually a guy outside, so if I make him raidable, this guy's gonna raid still. So honestly, I think I'm just gonna dip as soon as if I make him raidable, that is. But sorry, I just saw... Oh, I did see particles, I knew it. Let's go ahead and rage ball, and we should maybe... Oh, he's just gonna go down. I don't know what kind of drop down that is. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh shit, he's up. Does he not have... Oh, he's strength 2, okay. Go ahead, get the close call out. Gotta watch my hearts here. Okay, actually, I'm kind of winning anyway. He did strength 2 though. Keep him on the chest. He actually quickies. This guy definitely quick drops, bro. Look at him. Okay. Anyway, okay. We're kind of fighting. He's just gonna pearl down. I don't really know what this guy's doing. I want him to like block up, but he's just, hey. Oh, he's up. Okay. Okay. Keep him on the chest. Oh, he's kind of close called. He almost quickies right there, bro. I have no, like, items to help me in this fight anymore. Oh. I killed him. Honestly, that guy can have the stuff. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I don't want to get raid stolen. I don't even know what the fuck I just said. That guy can have the stuff. Go for it. I don't really need it right now, but... oh, we did actually get... Oh, we got a fire sword. That's actually good, but... yeah, I'm going to go ahead, F home, another successful raid, honestly. It's going pretty good, and yeah, I'm gonna F home, try and find another base to run into. I guess I'm running to this guy's base, and he's not one DTR, but he said he's like letting in until he goes raidable. I know, there's not really a lot of 1DCR people right now because they're all either like log baiting or like scumming or some shit like that. And it is a big 2 high. I'm pretty sure. Actually, no, I think it is 3 high. Oh, yeah, I think the combo ability focus mode strat is gonna work just lovely here. So we're gonna go ahead and pop it. Hopefully you didn't see that. I really hope you didn't. And come on, bro, let me in. Oh, I'm in. Okay, and it is 3 high. Yep, I was right. And he's just better than me. Oh, I could have pulled in a 1x1. I fucking suck. Okay, we're gonna get that out. What? Where'd he go? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this guy doing? Yeah, though, I don't know. Oh. I'm gonna rage ball. Keep him up. Alright, I'm on him again. I can actually bone him here. Then that's actually the play. Nope. He's boned. You're not going to your drop down, buddy. You're not going there. Okay, maybe you are. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, my God. I can beacon us in. I beacon us in. He doesn't know that he can mine out, though, I don't think. What? He broke it. Like, this drop down's, like, it's disgusting. Disgusting. There's so many layers as well. Like, I think I'm gonna die here. I'm on cooldown for that, I just realized. Unless I stick him, which I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Focus moded. Come on, he's dead here. Just got. Okay, I need to concentrate here. Oh my god, I'm surprising myself. I'm bugging out because I'm scared. He used something. Let's get that out. Oh. Okay, I can pull in that area. And I can pull in that area. This drop down is disgusting, but I actually stuck him. That was actually crazy. He said, sorry, my F home up. Sorry, leave. Okay. Actually, I'm going to wait. If I can get another kill here, that's good. Because this drop down is fucking disgusting. Disgusting. Alright guys, he's just staying up there. It doesn't look like he's coming down, so I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. GG's to that guy. Okay guys, so I'm running to this guy's base. This guy actually is 1DTR, and if we F show him real quick, poke. And I don't think he can log bait. I haven't actually checked, so let's go ahead and check. Tay boss. Yeah, I don't think he's log baiting. There's no way he waits like days to is this him? Oh, this is him. I'm gonna go ahead, do that, and we're gonna go ahead and run in, and it's 3 high. Okay, this is good. Oh, he's actually kind of quick. He is pyro rank, so he does have shit, I think. Get my strength 2 in a sec, and I focus moded. He's gonna quickie right here. Oh my god. I almost quickied him mid-air, bro. That would have been insane, but situation. Oh, he's up. I just bugged out. All right, I rage board, and we should be able to kill him. I'm actually going to get the beacon out. I'm going to try beacon us in here in a second. All right, he's fighting back. He used something. Oh, he used the cookie. Okay. I used it as well. I'm in. I'm going to bone him in a sec. Never mind. Oh, yeah. No, I am going to bone. And he is boned. He pulled out. No way, bro. Ready? Okay, I'm in. He's going to try and make that pearl, but he can't make it. I don't know whether he knows he can mine out or not, but he's going to fight me here. And I should remember to pot. I'm going to go ahead. Strength 2. All right, he knows he can mine out of this now. And he's potting to save his... Like, I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm gonna shut up. See what his drop down's looking like. Oh, it looks like a corner. All right, so his upside's like right here. Oh my god, guys, watch this. Guys, he logged out, bro. That like, let me go see what his drop down was looking like. Guys, no. I could honestly leave, but I don't know whether I want to. Wait, how did he know I was there? I'm gonna go ahead and Mizoi die, but that was hella weird. Oh, he's just gonna go down, bro. Alright, he's saying drop and he scummed me. Okay. Well, fair enough. Okay, it's kind of weird, but he literally said drop in chat as well and still scummed me, but yeah, it's kind of weird.
Anyways, guys, that's going to be all for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you guys haven't already, and comment something down below, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out.